The Naga People's Front NPF Central Working Committee WC today approved the name of Kachui Timothy Zimik as NPF official candidate for Outer Manipur Parliamentary Constituency. Altogether, four persons, including its sitting MP for Outer Parliamentary Constituency, Lorho S. Fose, were in the race for the ticket. The outer three are UNC President S. Ko John, Kachui Timothy Zimik, and former MLA Samuel Risam. Subsequently, a marathon meeting was held at the NPF central office at Kohima yesterday. However, the meeting could not finalize the name until today. The meeting chaired by NPF Central President Apong Pongyer was participated by NPF MLA in Nagaland, NPF MLAs from Manipur, and NPF Manipur President Awangbo Nyumai. Zimik was born on January 14, 1962 in Lungpu village in Ukhrul district. He is currently a resident of Sanakaitil. A retired Indian Revenue Service IRS, Zimik retired as the Principal Chief Commissioner of Income Tax in 2022. Although a political newbie, he had served as the President of Northeast Officers and Professionals Welfare Association, Kolkata. He was also the Chairman of Guwahati Christian Fellowship, Advisor of the Naga Students Union, Mumbai, President Tangkhul Students Union, Delhi, and General Secretaries, the Tangkhul Students Union, Shillong.